Creativity carries contradictory associations, and some of those come from psychology. For instance, we think of creativity as the special gift that marks off a minority of great people, but also as a capacity that we all possess and should exercise for our mental health. In my inaugural lecture, I'll look at how different areas of psychology have contributed to our understanding of creativity and the experience of creative practitioners. Join me to have your say.